Number 32, Brandon Pike lines up at quarterback. Hand off to number 89, Ellen Petresic. Gain of almost 5 on the play. Patrice. Bearcats, 2nd and 5. Number 40, Dylan Farkas on a handoff, loss of about 3 on the play. We got timeout, Bearcats, with 2:39 left in the first quarter. Third and 9, Bearcats. Number 81, Darius Rockwell steps up to center. Number 32, Brandon Pike on the run. Stop by number 6, Ryan Lynch. Be 4th down, 17 for the Bearcats. Shotgun formation will result in a 1st down and 10 for the Bulldogs on their own 30-yard line. Tackle made by Jonathan Sate for the loss on the play. Thank you. Richard Bauer up the left side. Brought down by number 40, Dylan Farkas on a play. Play results in a first down and 10 for the Bulldogs. David Morris up the right side. He could get to the corner. Touchdown Bulldogs. Davis Morris on the play.
There you go.
Bulldogs line up for the 2-point conversion. Well, they will in a second. Two-point conversion fails for the Bulldogs. Score is 20-0, 6 seconds left in the first quarter. Bearcats take over first down and 10 on their own 40-yard line. And that is the end of the first quarter. The score, Bessemer Bulldogs 20 and Bentworth Bearcats 0.